me name is John Longstaff. In Stockton I was born. On a cold October morning, my eyes first saw the dawn.
I found my father's old manuscript of his memoirs, and my mother looked at me and said, "You must get that published."
So yeah, it's been a brilliant experience working with the young'uns to take what was an amazing gig and album that told the incredible story of Johnny Longstaff and turning that into a fully-fledged piece of theatre.
But the most remarkable thing, I think, for us, and the precious thing really, is that we don't just have Johnny's story, we have Johnny's voice, because before he died he recorded his story.
But this is taking it up about 15 notches, working with a director, so it's just going to be it's kind of taking our production into the theatre world, I suppose, and all that entails.
There's an incredible sound design, and then around it wraps this huge, beautiful piece of video work from Scott Turnbull that creates a visual landscape about Johnny's life, where he came from, the context of the Spanish Civil War, and turns the whole thing into a really sumptuous visual feast to go with the incredible music from the young'uns.
They said that I could march with them, for now I was a man.